We got a nibble.
Let's see
what's in the end of the line. Obviously interested in the bait. Put it down here.
Hunt out this fish.
Okay, it's maybe not there anymore, but there was something there. Okay. I'm hoping it will come back. It hasn't eaten all of our bait. Stay tuned.
I got a drinking problem, that's what she'd say. But it's the drinking that makes the loneliness fade. I got a drinking problem because of her. 'Cause since she left me, I just crashed and burned.
Tell them all how she did it, I cry in pain. I'm howling, I'm howling. Ow! I got a smoking problem, as some would say. It takes more than a cigarette to make me feel okay.
Okay guys, first fishy. It's a small one. I'm not sure what this is. I call it the river mullet. Okay.
Look at it, look at it, look at it. It's a nasty bugger.
Good hook up. Look at it, look at that. Right in the bottom lip. Very good. Yeah, that is what you call the river mullet. Looks good for barbel. I want to use this one, it's a little bit big. I'm waiting for a smaller one. Not far out of bait for a big barbel. But yeah. See you later, buddy.
I got a smoking problem. It's necessity. 'Cause since you left me, I can't get no sleep. Every bar in the city, they know my name. Let them all hear my story, I have no shame. Tell them all how she did it, I cry in vain. I'm howling, I'm howling, I'm howling, I'm howling, I'm howling, I'm howling. Who doesn't have a drinking problem when it don't go their way?
Oh, nice. Well, there we go. A nice flathead. I'm using these fusion circle hooks. They work quite well. There we go. See you later, buddy. What's up, guys? Thank you for watching my video. If you guys like the content, please comment or throw a thumbs up there for me. And yeah, if you want to subscribe, be cool. And I'll be trying to keep this channel updated. I haven't been going at it at so much, but yeah. I'll try and keep it updated as I can. We'll bring you some more saltwater fishing as well. So yeah, please comment and yeah, throw likes if you enjoy it.